While he wears multiple hats around New Orleans, James Reese III is about to trade them all in for a crown.
I am absolutely thrilled. I never in a million years would have thought that this day would come.
As the 2022 King of Carnival.
I've been working inside the Rex organization for a number of years now, both on the parade and on the ball. And I have to say, I never really envisioned myself sitting up on the throne in the King's float.
Reese is best known as an advisor with First Horizon Bank and the co-chairman of the mayor's Mardi Gras Advisory Council. But he's also a decorated former captain in the Marine Corps and combat veteran.
Rex has had a very long-standing relationship with both the Marine Corps, but really the entire military.
And that's the inspiration behind the King's Pin he commissioned this year.
For me, this is a great way to showcase that long-standing relationship and how much we honor and love our troops.
It's also part of his passion project and his philanthropic efforts. He's worked to bolster Veterans Post 8973.
That is the largest VFW post in the nation that is mainly made up of Iraq and Afghanistan war vets. So we're super, super proud of that effort.
And serves on the Bastion Board.
That community is an assisted living facility that houses veterans who are suffering from everything from traumatic brain injury from their time in combat to simple post-traumatic stress disorder.
And after a stressful year for the entire New Orleans community, Reese says that he is thankful people are choosing the city, both financially and spiritually, during Mardi Gras.
They need it for their soul. And so I'm really happy that the demand is there and that the parades will be packed and the streets will be packed.
He's also hoping for a safe and successful Fat Tuesday, leading as Rex.
This year will be the opposite. I'm going to want this parade to go on for a very, very long time.
As the organization he has served for decades celebrates 150 years. Randy Russo, WDSU News.